left to the back of those two buildings. This is just a few minutes ago. We don't know if something happened, another explosion, or if the building was so weakened it just collapsed.